When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me.
6, your last couple of weeks in St. Celesticas.
Hi, Year 6.
You were my very first class in nursery, and I had the pleasure of moving up to reception with you guys, where you amazed me with how hard you were, your creativity, and the friendships you all made.
I've been lucky enough to teach you a lot. School.
I'm sure there's lots of mixed feelings, but remember, work hard. You can be anybody you want to be.
Write an amazing creative story.
Achieve.
In
have fun.
Four. But you have taught
good luck,
me more
everyone.
About teaching than I have ever taught you. I have been amazed about how much you have progressed over the years and how much belief you have in yourself and confidence and your ability to show off all the super skills. I've no doubt that you will go on to great things in secondary schools. Remember to follow your dreams and aim high because I believe in you for a definite. Best of luck in secondary school and don't be strangers, come and visit us.
Hi, Year 6. I cannot believe that we are at this point in the year again. I just don't know where the time goes. All the best for your next adventure in your new schools. I know that you're going to be amazing. You've really proven what hard work can achieve and you've all done so well and I'm so proud of you.
Hi, Year 6. So if I'm recording this, it means that the time has come to say goodbye. What can I say about you? You've been a wonderful Year 6. I know that we've had our challenges along the way, particularly with things like a worldwide pandemic, but you've been a really good Year 6. I've really, really enjoyed getting to know you and watch you grow. And I want to wish you all the best for secondary school. Work hard, be kind, tell the truth and be honest. If we've learned anything from your time here, I hope you carry those things along with you. And please come back and visit us. I always love to hear how our old pupils are getting along. But I wish you all the very, very best and take good care.
So guys, it's that time of year again where we have another Year 6 leaving us and moving on to different things, going to all different types of secondary schools. I just hope, obviously, you guys do the best that you can, whatever you guys choose and whatever you choose to do. It's been an interesting good couple of years with you guys. It's been difficult times, but there's been good times as well. You've got an amazing bunch of personalities. You've probably made me go grayer a bit quicker than I'd like to, and I know for a fact that, you know, my hair isn't as full as what it was since you guys have been here, but I've loved every single minute of it. And yeah, again, I just wish you all the best and take care and please come back and visit.
Hi Year 6, I can't believe that you're at the end of your primary school journey and moving on to secondary school. My message to you all would be to just make sure you are motivated and determined in whatever it is that you put your mind to. Make sure you try lots of new experiences, join lots of new clubs when you get to secondary school. I believe in you and I believe that whatever it is that you choose to do, you will do your best and you will be amazing at it. Make sure you come back and say hi to us. Good luck with everything. All the best. Bye.